Broadcast Atlanta is proud to support the efforts of Families First.
You're watching Bad TV with Leslie Tanner, the most important TV show ever.
Hey everyone, and welcome to Bad TV. I'm Leslie. So today we're talking about something you can really get involved in. How many of you have a pair of these just sitting at home from an old fall or accident? My guess is it's a lot of you. And today we're gonna tell you all about an organization called Embrace that's helping get these out of your closet and in the hands of someone who really needs them.
I was studying to be a doctor, and I actually went horseback riding a couple days before the MCAT and ended up falling off the horse, having an accident. Months later, I was literally just cleaning out my closet. And I had a bunch of equipment that I wanted to give. So I tried to donate my equipment. It was not easy to do so. And so I just wrote a business plan and wanted other people to do it. I just started asking friends, like, hey, you had a pair of crutches, you had your ACL, you know, repaired. Where are your crutches? And consistently I just kept hearing, under the bed, I don't know, in a closet somewhere, you know, oh, I actually threw them away. But we don't always realize that this equipment can mean a world of difference to a little boy that needs to go back to school or somebody that needs to go back to work. We got a call from a mother that she needed equipment for her son. He had a broken leg and he had been sitting on a couch for 2.5 weeks missing school. And so that Sunday I went out, drove out, and just delivered the crutches to her house. That Monday he was back at school. We need to be more proactive about this. And again, it's so easy and this equipment is sitting idle, doing nothing. We need to take control, and here's an easy way to take control of what's happening with healthcare.
There are a lot of simple ways to get involved with Embrace, and if you have a great idea for how you're gonna help others in Atlanta, we wanna hear from you. Send me an email or give me a call. We'd love to put your idea on Bad TV. You can even sponsor your own episode. We'd love to have you on. Thanks so much for watching.
I got a call from a mother that, I said that just like my mom too. I got a call. Sorry, I'm in the South. I need to get a Southern accent.
Sorry, let me start that over again.
All right, Atlanta, I'm counting on you to embrace us and mobilize this equipment. That's a wrap.